Got today, Ralph?
We got a little blackbird.
Oh, that's a great song.
So we got the intro, the beginning, nice and slow. Again, you got an option using for that last third chord, that or the fourth finger. Sometimes I'll use the fourth just because it feels better. Don't forget to use all three fingers here. So the next part, this is the tricky part, where you got again, three fingers. Change the bass note on that one. Back, line two, page one.
Takes us to right
here. Yeah, we went in, we went there, and I just threw a G on the end just to close out part one.
Okay. Say goodbye, part one.